Massage parlor sex assault.
I said, no, stop.
Multiple complaints across the state. One victim says there's no justice.
What can you tell me about these allegations?
12 News investigates how plans to change the law could put you more at risk.
Tonight on 12 News at 10.